You know what Rabbi Eliyahu Lapian, Zecha Tzadik B'Yerusha Baruch Hu, says? He says, the Pasuk says, Shalom Rab Le'ohabe Toratecha. There is great peace for the ones that love Torah. He says, why doesn't it say great peace or great reward for those who learn Torah? Shalom Rab Le'lomde Toratecha. Great reward or great peace upon the ones who learn Torah. Only the ones who love Torah? He says, yes. Mishum She'ohabe Toratecha. Because who loves the Torah? Mitparesh ala nashim. It's about the ladies. Shemekabelot et secharam baze sherak ohavot et haTorah. All lady has to do is love the Torah. How does she show that she loves the Torah? Shalhot et ba'alehen lilmot Torah. They send their husbands and their children to learn Torah. In fact, I saw the Hafetz Chaim. He says, the only way a lady merits to have tahiyat metim is when she sends her children and her husband to learn Torah. That's her ticket, not to Alam Abba only. That's her ticket to be resurrected in the time of tahiyat metim.